should be out there snacking on bad guys.